So here I am at the UN ballroom, where the reception for the inaugural United Nations 1946 committee meeting version one happened in this very room. And I'm about to go on stage in about 10 minutes time. And my pre-talk talk today is a quick one because I haven't got a lot of time, but I just want to speak about one primary thing. And that one primary thing is around urgency. It's around the fact that there is a lot of knowing doing traps happening. We know that we need to act quicker. We know that we need to get up off our ass and execute. But whether we do that or not is totally different. And we're somehow chastised by comfort, feeling okay with the way things are and not needing to change anything. We're limited by our knowledge of what to do next, maybe our understanding of what moves to make. Maybe in fact we feel that it's risky. There's fear involved. But all of these things are actually constructed in our brains. There are thinking traps. And of course there are some realities of why we can't do things and why we can't move faster. But mostly what I've found is that those realities are also dependent on how we actually view them. And I'm not a motivational speaker. I'm not going to stand here and go, hey, you can walk across fire, you can do anything. I'm going to say that actually, the way that you think determines the outcome. It's not about what someone else has done to you, what the past has happened for you, the competitor movements, the fact that it's September and it's cold and dark at night times. And it's actually about whether you want to do what you know you should do. It's purely down to you. It's not something that you can outsource to someone else. Well, you can, most people do, but the reality is it's actually down to you. It's the acceptance of knowing that you have accountability that actually makes the difference. And so yeah, it's about urgency. And what I'm going to speak about right now is the fact that we need to be super urgent, super fast. And I shall see you next time for a next pre-talk talk. Cheers, bye.